somewhere back with The Last of Us Part 3. We have been waiting for Robert. Where is the sound is great. I should have killed him earlier. These guys are looking this way, so we can't go straight.
Not good.
Shit. Get out of there. I thought I did, he would have to use the screwdriver. Instead he used the gun, man. They're searching for me. They think I'm gone. Let them think that. Come on, motherfuckers. Yeah, you. What is he searching for? That's why another guy just
That office. Robert must run in there. Let's go.
Yeah. This way, I guess. The Robert motherfucker is hiding this way.
That's not where.
Get the fuck back!
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
Joel, this way! Come on, he ran in here!
You're dead, man.
I know feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright. Gotcha!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but... It's complicated. Mm. Look, alright, just hear me out on this. I got... Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owe someone.
You owe us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me. Who has our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple of
Who has our guns?
I guess Melena.
The fireflies. The fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on!
Yeah,
fuck those fireflies! Just go get them!
That is a stupid idea.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find Firefly.
We don't have to look very far.
Go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Marlene.
You're looking so hot.
Where's Robert?
I needed him alive. The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. And I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that?
Oh, they want the child.
I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
In game, the background is not shown. Background story.
Hey, military, why can you guys out?
I'll show you the weapons.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be? I wanna see those guns. Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want to see them? We gotta move. No time for salvaging.
I know a way around this. Come on.
I was just checking what to use to climb on the ladder, and I finally found space bar is the only option. Not any interaction key, not any use key, just space.
Holy shit. Is that your people? What's left of them? Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. We've been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They're trying to rile us up.
Like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Go that direction also.
Hey, I hold enough.
I'll live.
I know Tess has to die, but Tess will die soon enough, so...
Hold up, soldiers. That's the way out, the door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these guys.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
So that's a detection meter that will detect if you are, that will show you that if you are detected by these things, something like that. Maybe this can distract. They are hiding their look at them.
Here either!
They're coming back and forth. Last That was a blood bath. So, right? We kill what we want. That's how it goes. Come on. I think it's over now.
Goodbye, friend.
We should go, Maureen. There's bound to be more soldiers on the way.
You're right. Let's move. Not much further now. Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not for now. You okay? I'm running on fumes. I'll make it.
But in the series where we show up Marlin and Geod, we meet the girl at once.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
This place has nothing to operate.
There's a crew of fireflies will meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert's owe me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Bullshit, I'm not
Ellie!
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be
fine. The Tess will die soon enough.
Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Okay. It's been 21 minutes in the zoo. Caraca, boom, boom.
Oh, I heard all the shooting. What happened?
Fireflies.
thing that's gonna happen to us if we can get off the street.
You're the pro. Oh, shit. Just following you.
Let me go up this way.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the north tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Okay, I should check that. I think I got my health reduced. Can't go this way. Why is this open then? Okay. Problem. So we met Ellie. This valley. She's really. She's infected. How do I know it? You watch the series, bro.
Yep.
You guys should watch it too. The series is too good. Too good.
No, that's a first.
Now I'm playing the game. I know how good the series is. But they have done it.
Your friend's the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You know the best thing about my job? I don't got no way. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Let's move. He doesn't give two shits about it.
Two.
they healed up because I don't know, might get attacked.
Is it?
But don't tell me we're staying here for the night.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I'm sure you will figure that out.
The same dialogue as the game, man.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse up there. Can it?
On earth did the fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers everywhere. How's Marlene? She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Can we do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Last of Us, right? This game takes away people like crazy.
Think it's a bit strange they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't the first choice. Or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men and beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Oh, this looks like a lift of some kind. Not good service. Yeah. Let's see.
Once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close. Yeah, of course.
I think we need to mask up. It's almost time. Let's... Thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to like and subscribe because that's the only thing that can be going. And that's it, man.